Hurts, doesn't it? Being lied to. Being told you one thing and learning it's all a fiction.
Stop!
What am I?
You're my son.
What more than that?
But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
You enjoy hurting people? Making them feel small?
I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even
matter. Tell me!
Son, I wanted only to protect you from the truth.
What? Because I'm a monster who parents tell their children about at night?
Wherever you go, there is war, ruin, and death.
Always self-centered.
Without ever being truthful. Loki, this is madness!
Is it madness?
Loki, I feel the world.
I love you, my son.
Look around you!
You were born to be king, Loki. You were born to cause pain and suffering and death.
I don't enjoy hurting people. I do it because I have to, because I've had to.
Okay, explain that to me.
Because it's part of the illusion. It's the cruel, elaborate trick conjured by the weak to inspire fear.
A desperate play for control.
Well, maybe you're not so bad after all, brother.
Maybe not.
You do know yourself.
A villain.
That's not how I see it.
It's time.